are happening, big things are moving. How you guys doing today? My name's Optimus, back with another new and improved video. And today is Grand Theft Auto 5 video. I want to show you guys three glitches and tricks that you guys can do in GTA. Now, these glitches and tricks is now working after the patch of 1.35. So, what I'm about to show you guys today is 100% working right at the moment. So, make sure you guys try these glitches out. But before I begin with this video, we just hit 8,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for all the support you guys have been showing me on the channel. You guys are amazing. You guys are awesome. With all that being said, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, grab your popcorn, grab your Twinkies, because this is going to be a good video. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. So the first glitch I want to show you guys today is actually a launch glitch. You guys want to come over to this location here on the map. Now, this is guaranteed the best launch glitch as of right now. So there's many other launch glitches in the game, but this one right here is the best one. So I'll rate this one 5 out of 5, guys. So make sure you guys come check this out. But anyway, guys, you want to grab a motorcycle with the Batty 801 where he's best. And once you guys get over to this location, you're going to see this garage door, which is about halfway open. Then you're going to want to back up onto this little hill just to grab some speed. And then you want to basically run into the garage door. And as you guys can see, I kind of messed up a few times, but what you guys really need to do is basically try to do a small wheelie while riding the bike towards the garage door. It's pretty simple, guys, and you'll be launched into the air. So my first try doing this launch glitch was actually okay. I had a few problems doing it, but make sure you guys just do a wheelie while riding into the garage door or it probably won't work. But overall, this is a fun glitch to try, and I recommend you guys doing this. If you guys try this out, let me know in the comment section below. So let's get on to the next glitch. Now, coming in number two, surprisingly, this glitch still works after the patch of 1.35. I'm going to show you guys how to get inside the back of the barricade. Now, most people forget about this glitch, but let me tell you something, my friends, it still works. So you guys want to come up to this location. I'm pretty sure you guys know where the Eclipse Towers is. You want to basically drive your barricade up to the gate of the Eclipse Towers garage. Then you want to go inside your garage, and as soon as you guys go inside your garage, you want to go back outside your garage, and it will glitch you inside the barricade. Now, there are some pros and cons to this glitch in terms of throwing grenades, killing people, etc. Those types of things that you guys can actually do. You will be able to kill other players that pass by the Eclipse Towers. And the only bad thing about this glitch is somebody can actually kill you. That's right, because this glitch is not a god mode glitch. It's just something that you guys can troll in. But anyway, guys, this is a cool and awesome glitch, and I recommend you guys to check it out. So let's get on to the last and final glitch of today. Now, this last glitch is pretty unique and special because this is something kind of rare you would see in GTA Online. Now, so you guys want to come over to this location by the Eclipse Towers again, and you guys want to make sure you have a pickup truck that has a back where you can sit in, and then you want to basically move the green garbage dumpster here out of the way, and you want to park the pickup truck where the dumpster was. So as you guys can see on screen, I'm parking the truck right where the dumpster was, and then after that you want to basically hop out of the truck, and then you want to run around the whole Eclipse Towers. And once you guys arrive back, you can now see that the dumpster is glitching out inside the back of the pickup truck. And I thought it was pretty sick because you can actually drive around the whole Los Santos with a dumpster in the back of your truck. So I thought it was pretty sick. Now, remember, guys, in my last video I was telling you guys about that one glitch about getting the dumpster inside the Slam Van, even though it worked out great, but it wouldn't allow me to drive. But with this glitch, while using a pickup truck, you can now drive the dumpster around Los Santos and have more fun doing so. Well, guys, that is it for my best three glitches and tricks I want to show you guys today. If you guys subscribe and stay tuned to the channel, I'll post more glitches and tricks, modded outfits, a lot more, etc. So let me know what you guys want me to upload as well. I seriously don't know what to upload. I haven't uploaded for the last 4 days. Oh my god, forgive me for that. But let me know what you guys want me to upload. Whatever it is, I'll upload it. Let me know in the comment section below. And if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys smack a like, smack that like button, and let's go for 50 likes. You already know how we get down on this channel, bros. And make sure you guys subscribe as well. And my name is Optimus, and I'll catch you guys later with a new video. Love you guys. Stay tuned.